हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई एम अंजलि सिन्हा, योर ज्योग्राफी टीचर. वी वर डिस्कसिंग द चैप्टर 3 ड्रेनेज. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस द हिमालयन रिवर्स. द मेजर हिमालयन रिवर्स आर द इंडस, द गंगा एंड द ब्रह्मपुत्र. In previous video, we discussed the Indus River. Now, we were going to discuss the Ganga River system. Ganga, the head stream of Ganga called Bhagirathi is fed by Gangotri Glacier and joined by the Alaknanda at Devprayag in Uttarakhand. At Haridwar, Ganga descends from mountain to the plains. Ganga is joined by many tributaries from the Himalayas such as Yamuna, Ghaghra, Gandak and Kosi. The main tributaries which come from the peninsular upland are Chambal, Betwa, Son and Keen. The length of Ganga is over 2,500 km. Ganga flows eastward till Farakka in West Bengal. The river bifurcated here. The Bhagirathi Hugli flow southward through the deltaic plain and the main stream flows southward into Bangladesh and is joined by Brahmaputra. Further down the stream is known as Meghna, with water from both Brahmaputra and Ganga. This river forms the great Sundarban Delta and then fall into the Bay of Bengal. Look at the map. Ganga two head stream, Bhagirathi and Alaknanda, they join at Devprayag. Then Ganga entered the plain through Haridwar. In Prayagraj, Ganga is joined by Yamuna, with the main tributary of Ganga. Look at the Himalayan tributaries of Ganga, the Ghaghra, Gandak and the Kosi. And the peninsular tributary of Ganga, the Chambal, Betwa, Son, these are the tributaries come from peninsular India. Then Ganga reached to Farakka in east direction. After that, Ganga bifurcated. One branch goes to West Bengal, known as Bhagirathi Hugli, and another main stream goes to Bangladesh. Here it is joined by Brahmaputra. Together it's called Meghna, and then it formed the world's largest delta known as Sundarban Delta, and then it fall into the Bay of Bengal. That's all for today. See you in next time. Take very good care of yourself.